it going?
All right, well, my daughter Kelsey got a bite on her foot from some sand flies or horse flies here in Canada and kind of swole her foot up. Luckily, we always travel with our iFAK. And you'll notice that this iFAK is in a red bag. And good news is, and I'm happy to make this announcement here in Canada, is AMP 3, we now have the red zip bags, and they're going to be on our website, so check them out. They were a viewer request, and we've got plenty of them in stock right now.
So we're in Canada, and I was bit yesterday by these little bugs that are everywhere in Montana, and now my feet are ginormous because of the bites. I'm having a horrible reaction to them, and it really is itchy. So we have to pull out the AMP 3 kit so I can put some stingies on it. Is that what we're putting on it? To make that better.
Swollen feet.
They're huge.
Do they itch a lot or just swollen? Itch. A lot of itching. All right. Thank goodness we traveled with the Scout and the iFAK.
Got one today right there. Look at that. That is a bite in Canada. That's gross.
Okay. What was that one on the side of your foot?
That was a Canada bite. It's nasty.
Are you having a good trip to Canada?
Oh yeah. It's great. What's awesome is that my shoes don't fit because they're so swollen.
What's that?
I said what's awesome is that my shoes don't fit.
Because your feet are swollen.
My feet are so swollen.
How are you doing in your recovery back there, Kels?
Doing fine. I feel like a high maintenance child. Look at this setup.
Got the feet elevated, the stingies on.
It's kind of amazing.
Did the stingies help?
Yeah, I think so.